Hello students, how are you all? I hope you all are fine at your home. Today we will see Math Magic Workbook Standard 4th. Now all of you open the page number 112. In the previous video we have completed main 5. Today we will see main 6. Now see question number 6. Match the circles with their measure of radius given below. Here in your book only circle is given and one center is given in between the in the center of the circle. Okay, so here this way you have to draw the line joining the circle. Okay, now see, now you have to take one scale and you have to measure this radius is given. Okay, this one is the radius from center to the end point. Okay, so here you have to, this way you have to put the circle scale and you have to measure it. See, here it's a 3. I think you can able to see it. This way you have to put scale and see, here it's a 3. From center we can start, then it's end on the 3. So your circle, the radius of the circle is a 3 centimeter. How much it is? 3 centimeter. So in this way you have to write down 3 centimeters and see, here you have to match, okay. On right hand side the measurements are given. See here, it's a given. So from this first circle 3 centimeter, you have to match with the 3 centimeter. See here, you have to match with the 3 centimeter. This way you have to match it. Now we will see the second one, second circle. Similarly, here also you have to take the scale and you have to measure it. See, here it's a 1. Okay, so here you have to write down 1 centimeter and where is it 1 centimeter? So you have to match with the 1 centimeter. See here, match with the 1 centimeter. Okay, now we will see the next circle. Here also you have to draw the radius and you have to measure it. Okay, see, this way you have to measure it. If you measure, then it's end on 2. Okay, so here your radius is a 2 centimeter. Now you have to match this 2 centimeter here. See, 2 centimeter match with this 2 centimeter. Okay, now we will see the next circle. Here also you have to first of all draw the radius and then you have to measure it. See, from 0, if we will start from 0, then it's end on 4 centimeter on the scale. So here you have to write down 4 centimeter and now you have to match with the given 4 centimeter. Okay, now we will see the next circle. See here, if we measure this, this way you have to draw the radius and if we measure it, then it's a 5 centimeter. See here how, from 0 if we start, from then it's on the end, it's end on the 5. Okay, so it's a 5 centimeter. Now you have to match with the 5 centimeter. See, this way you have to match with this 5 centimeter. Now we will see the next page, page number 113. Now see the 7th question, main 7. It's a given that draw the circle as per the measures of the radius given below using a compass. Compass means this circle. This one is the compass. Now see, first one, 2 centimeter is given. So first of all, you have to measure 2 centimeter. This 2 centimeter is the radius. So you have to measure this 2 centimeter on a scale. See how you have to measure it. This one is the 2 centimeter and see. You have to start from here. Okay. Exactly 2 centimeter you have to measure it. Exactly 2 centimeter you have to measure it and then you have to draw the circle. Draw the circle measuring 2 centimeter. This way you have to draw the circle measuring 2 centimeters. And here you have to draw the line using the scale. It's a radius. Okay. From the center to the end. Here you have to write down 2 centimeter. This one is the radius. Now see, we have to draw about 3 centimeters. So first of all, we have to measure 3 centimeter on the scale. This way you have to measure 3 centimeter and you have to draw the circle of 3 centimeter. This way you have to draw the circle of 3 centimeter radius. Okay. All the circles you have to draw using the given radius. You have to put the center also and draw the radius now. And there you have to write down 3 centimeter. Now see the third one, 1.5 centimeter. Again you have to measure on a scale 1.5 centimeter and here you have to draw 1.5 centimeter circle. Similarly fourth one, fifth one and sixth one. You have to do it in the homework. Okay. Now we will see the next page 114. See, main 8, first one, draw a circle with radius of 5 cm using a compass. First of all, you have to draw the circle of 5 cm using a compass. You have to measure 5 cm using a compass. Draw a second circle with radius 4 cm having the same center. Means jo center aapne 5 cm ke liye liya wo hi center aapko use kar raha hai 4 cm ke liye. And draw a third circle with radius 2 cm having the same center. Aapko wo hi center lena hai and last mein aapko 2 cm ke liye circle banana hai. Okay, see how we have to take it. See here, using this center, I have drawn the circle of 5 cm. Now you have to mention here the 5 cm radius. This way you have to mention the 5 cm radius. Now we have to draw the circle, second circle of radius with radius 4 cm using the same center. Yehi center aapko lena hai. And आपको draw करना है 4 cm का circle. Okay. See, I have drawn the second circle with radius 4 cm using the same center. Means from here, it's to here, you have to mention it 4 cm. Okay. Now see and draw a third circle with radius 2 cm having the same center. Means yehi center aapko use karna hai and you have to draw the circle of 2 cm. So first of all measure it on a scale and then you have to draw the circle of 2 cm this way. And after drawing this third circle, you have to mention the radius of third circle 2 cm. Here it starts from the center and end on the border. 2 cm circles. Okay. Here you have to mention 2 cm. 4 cm radius you have to mention there. And 5 cm. All the centimeters also, all the radius also you have to mention in the exam. Then your answers will be right. Otherwise, if you don't mention here, then it's a wrong. Half marks will be cut there. Okay. There is a marks for showing the mentioning the radius also. So you have don't forget to mention the radius. Now we will see the next term. See the second question. Draw a circle with a radius of 4.5 centimeter. Here you have to draw the circle of radius how much? 4.5 centimeter. Using a compass, draw a second circle with a radius 3.5 centimeter. 3.5 centimeter you have to measure it, and using the same center, having the same center you have to draw. In the first one we have done, that's way you have to draw the circle. And draw a third circle with a radius 1.5 centimeter having the same center. ये पूरा sums जो है वो first one के जैसा ही, but difference is that here in point 4.5, 3.5, 1.5, that's the different. तो आपको 0.5 जो है वो कैसे measure करना है, I will show you. Take a circle this way. Now see, here it's a 1. And if we start, आप देख सकते हैं कि आपकी scale के ऊपर 1 के ऊपर एक बड़ी सी line है. And then, small, 4 lines will be there. So, this one is the 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. Okay. So, it's a 1.5. Okay. ये जो small point, लाइन है वो पॉइंट में मेजर होती है. ओके, सो इट्स अ 1.5. सिमिलरली यू हैव टू मेजर 4.5 हियर. सो हियर इट्स अ 4 एंड दिस वन 4.1, 4.2, 4.3, 4.4 एंड 4.5. हियर इट्स अ 4.5. सो यू हैव टू मेजर इट फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, एंड आफ्टर मेजरिंग इट यू हैव टू ड्रॉ द सर्कल ऑफ 4.5. See, this way you have to draw the circle with the radius 4.5 centimeter. So here you have to write down 4.5 centimeter. Now second circle with the radius 3.5 centimeter. So again you have to measure on the scale 3.5 centimeter for the second circle, and you have to draw the circle of measuring 3.5 centimeter. Again, you have to mention the radius here 3.5 centimeter for the second circle. Now, third circle with a radius 1.5 centimeter. So, again, you have to measure it on the scale 1.5 centimeter, and using the same radius, you have to draw the circle for 1.5 centimeter. This way third circle also you have to draw in, and here you have to write down 1.5 centimeter. So first circle 4.5 centimeter, then second circle 3.5 centimeter, and third one 1.5 centimeter. All the three circles we have drawn using the same center. This way you have to draw these circles in your book also. For this you need a practice. So you have to do the practice in a rough paper, rough book, and we will see the next exercise in the next video. Stay safe, stay healthy. Okay, bye.